The Technical University Teachers Association of Ghana has resumed its strike in protest against non-payment of allowances due its members following the conversion of polytechnics to technical universities. At a news conference in Accra, president of the association, Dr. Solomon Kilson, said their action follows government's refusal to comply with a ruling by the National Labour Commission to ensure that members were duly paid the allowances from December.
TUTAG recalled a meeting between government and the Labour Commission to resolve its grievances on October 28 last year. In the said meeting, the National Labour Commission directed government to grant their demands by migrating them onto the single span pay policy to bring them at par with their colleagues in the public universities. Some of the benefits include fuel, responsibility, and entertainment allowances. The National Labour Commission asked government to facilitate its resolution by the first week in January. But the leadership of TUTAG says it has realized that government is unwilling to pay the stipulated amount despite several petitions to the Education Ministry.
It is worthy of note that some amount of money have been credited to some office holders of the technical universities, but the said amount do not reflect the National Labour Commission ruling. TUTAG hereby declares an indefinite strike on this day, 6th January 2020. TUTAG shall call off the strike only upon the fulfillment of the National Labour Commission ruling of 28 October 2019. The strike action shall affect teaching, invigilation, and marking of scripts. All other services shall continue until otherwise determined by TUTAG Congress.
He said members will only attend to research work of students.
Most of us here are also administrators. We manage the faculties, we manage the department, and most of our teachers are counselors, academic counselors. They will continue to counsel the student. This is even the time they need counseling more than anything. We also do research as lecturers and even help students to do research. And all those things are activities that go on that are important, and we will continue to carry on those ones.
The local chairman of TUTAG at the Koforidua Technical University, Dr. Anthony Ayakwa, expressed discontent about the delay in the migration.
Last year, we had four lecturers leaving for KNUS, Lagos, and Winneba. So it shows that the attrition rate is increasing. Last 2 years, five. The year before. So this is what's happening. There's so much, a lot of tension on campus currently.
A source at the Education Ministry revealed the government will address their concerns by Wednesday, January 8, 2020.